Hey guys, good evening, welcome back to my channel. This is Kyla once again, and in this video I will be sharing to you the newborn essentials. I'll be sharing to you the things that I bought for my newborn,
the must-haves for every newborn. This is just for me, and I don't know for other moms, but this is for me. I find this very important, very necessary. So let's start. First item would be this nasal aspirator soft tip.
I find this very essential or very necessary, especially if the baby has colds.
I haven't used this one yet, but here is an instruction to use. Squeeze the bulb and insert the soft tip in the nostril and gently release the bulb. So we just have to press this one here. You have to insert this one in the nostril of the baby. The next item would be toothbrush silicone with case. I find this necessary as well. My newborn doesn't have a single tooth yet, but this is also necessary for the gums. Since I am exclusively breastfeeding, I haven't used this yet because we just bought this one yesterday. I will be using this one later or maybe tomorrow after bath. This is 0+, so my newborn is qualified. To use, place on your finger, insert into baby's mouth, and gently brush teeth and massage gums. Next would be this one. This is very, very important. This is to check our child's temperature. We decided to buy one because when my baby had his first immunization, he had a slight fever. I don't know what's the temperature because we didn't have a thermometer yet, but the next time he will have the reaction from the vaccine, we will know what to do then if we know the temperature. And the fourth thing that I find necessary is this one, a mosquito patch. It's very simple. We just have to put on the patch on the clothes. For me, I put it at the back or sometimes at the part of the stomach. So directions for you: slit foil package, paste the mosquito repellent patch on cloth such as collar, wristband, bedside, handbag, baby canister, etc. as needed.
And this is how the mosquito patch looked like. In a single pack there are 6, and I bought a box, 60 patches per box.
Next would be this one, groom and go set. So I bought this because it has the nail clipper, the comb, and the brush. We're able to save a ton after buying this. Next would be this one, Fisan prickly heat. So we live in a very tropical country, especially in our area it's very hot, so I needed this one since my baby has some kind of reddish something that appears because of the weather. So I put on this one, and also helps to avoid diaper rash. I apply this one to myself and it's very cool. The powder protects, relieves, and dries easily. It helps ease the baby's discomfort. Next would be the petroleum jelly. I use this for my baby's diaper rash. Whenever there are rashes that occurs on his private parts, this on him, and it works right away, or it effectively removes the rashes. This is so important. So next item would be the manzanilla. My mom suggested that we buy this one. And one very important thing is also having a breast pump. This is an electric breast pump. We bought this one when we were at the hospital, when my baby was still admitted at the neonatal ICU. So we had to leave milk for the baby. So it's very hard to manually pump your breast, so my husband bought this one for me, and of course for the baby. Next would be, this is not for the baby but for me, which is very important, a breast pad. If you're a breastfeeding mom, you would understand and you can relate how it's like when the baby is sucking your left breast and then the liquid automatically burst out from the other side of the breast as well. So we needed this one, especially if you go somewhere you don't want a wet clothes on you, or while walking on the street. Breast pad is very, very important. You just put this on your bra. and then problem solved. Next important thing is having a sterilizer. We didn't buy the sterilizer. My relative just gave this to me. Thank you, Kiara. Okay, this is how the sterilizer looks like. It's pink because the owner is a baby girl. Now, it's very important to have the sterilizer because it will be easier for us to sanitize all the bottles. This is like that plate. And then this is what it looks like. So there are a lot of reviews about this sterilizer on YouTube and how you use it. So you can check on it. Depends on the kind of sterilizer that you have. I sterilize every time I use the bottles. I also made a nursery or slash dresser for my baby boy. Or this was a shelf that we had at home before, but I decided to turn it into a dresser slash his bedside nursery. That's the one at the back. I'm gonna be showing to you what it looks like before and how it looks like now. That is where I put his diaper, his wipes, and some other stuff that he used, like all those things that you see there. That is his diaper bag and then the wipes. So the one with the curtain is his closet, and the one above is like the diaper that we have for that we bought for him, and that bag are the clothes, outgrown clothes. This is where I hang his towel. This is his my DIY closet for him, or dresser for him. Okay. Our room is very small. The space is very small, so I just organized some stuff so that the crib would fit, and then our bed on that corner would fit, and also his nursery and my corner. I have a corner here where I put my skincare, but now it's not just my skincare which is on the table or on my corner, but also includes his bottle organizer. Some other stuff that I use, like this one, breast pad. Thank you, Gina, for giving me this. And also, lastly, this is very, very important, the breast milk storage bags. I've used 4 bags 2 days ago when we had to go somewhere to process some documents, very important documents. So I was able to leave milk for my baby through these storage bags. After pumping, I put them in here. I put the milk in here, and it's very sanitized. It's very safe as well and very clean because it is a double lock. Cut this part here before the ziplock part, and it's double lock. And you also have a space here where you can write the name of your baby and the date when you expressed the milk. There are also 2 necessary things for me which really, really helps the baby sleep. One is this crib. It's a rocker crib. So when we put him to sleep, we just put him here in the rocker. And the other rocker is when he's outside with us or when the weather is too hot and the room is very hot, then we bring him outside and he can sleep anywhere because the rocker is portable. We can bring it anywhere. And this is his rocker crib. I sometimes use his diaper changing pad to put some stuff, which I mostly use whenever I change his diaper or whenever I clean him. The rocker feature of this crib works very well. Whenever we put him to sleep, he falls asleep right away. This is another rocker that we bought at a very cheap price. It's portable, so we can bring it anywhere, especially if it's very hot inside the room. This is where I put his bottle after I wash them. I'm sorry. This is his bottle organizer. And these are my stuff. This is the breast pad, and this is also my sanitary napkins. And this is my corner, of course, my Bible. Now this is where I put his extra diaper, and then his diaper rack, wipes, and this is where I put his stuff, a bit of my stuff as well, his dresser. So this is how it looks like. I forgot to tell you that the stuff that I've shown you earlier can be found or can be bought at Mercury Drugs at a very cheap price. I think those are just some stuff that I can share to you. They are necessary for me. It may not be necessary for other moms, but it is for me. So what works for you may not work for me, and what works for me may not work for you. I think that's it, and comment down below if I have shown you stuff that are also necessary for you. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have questions, let me know in the comment section. And please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Thank you so much for watching, and once again, this is Kyla.